Mobile Home Diva, and in today's video, I am going to tour. This is the cutest little single wide I have ever seen. For all of my single wide lovers, maybe you're looking for a tiny home, or you're looking to downsize, or a place to put out on the lake, or a vacation place. This is the cutest little home. It's a Westfield Classic, and I've actually toured Westfield Classic before. I put the video in the iCard above, but the Westfield Classic that I toured was a double wide. This is a single wide, and it is the cutest little home. This is just enough. If I was single, God forbid something was to happen to my husband and I wanted to downsize, this would be perfect. So that's the front door. Got your dining room area, your living room area there. Just enough little space for you. This could be for somebody retired. Maybe you got some nice property and you want your mom or your parents to come live with you and they want their own independence and space. You could put this out on your property and be able to help them, but them still maintain their independence. Like, I could think of a lot of reasons that this home would be perfect. So this is the living room area. And then over here, you have the kitchen. You have a tall bar stool. So this is one of those islands that's multi-purpose, right? You got an area where your friends and family can sit, or you, and have breakfast or eat your food or serve as a dining room table. And then you have lower space for your counter space. You got a sink there, cat a corner that would be really cute with some decor. You've got cabinet space up at the top. Nice quality cabinets in here. Black appliances. Got a dishwasher next to the sink. Really nice. Really, really nice. You got plugs here along the space for your appliances. And you even got space over here if you want to put a little dining room table in front of the window. That'd be a nice spot for breakfast in the mornings or what have you. You got your back door right there. We'll go that way in a minute because the master bedroom is over there. But let's take a look at this first bedroom. So this is the guest bedroom. If you're single and this is your place and you don't necessarily need a guest bedroom, it'd be a nice closet, or for me, a she shack area, she room or whatever. Storage room, multi-purpose room, YouTube room. Got your closet there. Love that it's no carpet in here, regardless of what you do with it. You could make it a guest room. And like I said, it could be a multi-purpose room. It could be a bed in here, but also have like a desk for your office business. Just a nice, you can do whatever you like. Craft room, just whatever you want in here. So that's your guest bedroom. And then on this side, this is gonna be short. It's a cute little house. So when you come in the back door, you got your little utility area here. Your washer and dryer would go there. You got space for your washer and dryer stuff. You got a guest bath right here. I know you were looking for it. It's right here. So you got a sink, toilet, tub, and shower. So guest bedroom over there. But your guest bath is here off the kitchen. So your guests don't have to walk into a bedroom or whatnot if they want to use the restroom. And then right here, you have, oh, you know what? It's a two bedroom, one bath. So you don't really have a master. This is the second bedroom. So that's why the bathroom is in the hall. So you got closet right there. No carpet in this bedroom either, which is a plus, because you know normally at least one of the bedrooms would have, there would be one room with no carpet, but the rest of them would have carpet. So you don't have carpet at all in this house. Nice, nice house. I could see having this house out on my property for vacations, out on the lake or what have you. Two bedroom, one bath. Just enough, you guys. This is the cutest little house. Again, this is a Westfield Classic. It's made by Fleetwood. This is a 2020 model. Price of this home is $44,995. And here you can do a screenshot or pan out and zoom in and see what is included. Fleetwood, Westwood Classic 2020 single wide. I love it, love it, love it. If I can find some decor pics, I'll try to show you what it looks like all done up. Cutest little house, you guys. Hope you enjoyed this tour, and thanks so much for watching the Mobile Home Diva.
Like a perfect melody. Baby, don't say you don't.